Rob Harrop, Mr. Universe, approached me and said, you ever thought about competing? You know, I was 20 years old, 20, maybe 21. And I was like, you know, I'm not putting those little trunks on. Those are, that's girly stuff, you know? And he was like, you got great genetics, you know, give it a shot. I was probably, maybe like 175 pounds. So I did a show out in San Jose from the Bay Area, that's where I'm from. And I won it, and I just got bit by the bug, man. Lateral head. Keep doing them together. You them on a different day. It'll be great. It's the outer head real well. With the cable, you get constant tension. As you can tell, it's far better. I see a lot of guys do these with the dumbbells, which is also really good too. I just like cables, you get better feels. Training, as many years as I have, you do things that work for my body type. Find out what works for the next guy. That's the name of the game. Find out what works for you. The night is full of holes. This bullet
tripping sky of ink with gold. They twinkle as I mean, I've done it all. I've dieted on freaking ground turkey for 12 months straight, fish for 6 months straight. I mean, but for this show, with an entirely different process, lots of steak, lots of chicken and fish and protein powders. Those are the foods, but it's constantly changing every week, every, you know, depending on how, where I was at. So 19 weeks of just constant reassessing.
When we do front lateral raises, you know, we do a bicep curl. A lot of times is when the elbow comes away from the body, it incorporates your front delt. So what I did was, I think Charles Bass does this a lot too, that you just keep the hand almost 3/4 way up, medial. Middle part of the torso, bring the elbows back and bring them up. Elbows back, bring them up. That's just total isolation in that middle head, on that anterior head. And that just brought my delts, my front delt way up. I would do this with a bar, not with dumbbells, but it worked out great. At this late in my career, the body would probably do it the right way for the first time, and obviously it showed, so. A little embarrassing, but I'm willing to admit it. It's coming up, and you just squeeze the wrist down. Tilt the wrist down. Tilt the wrist down. Up and lead with the elbow, tilt the wrist down. And it squeezes that little middle head. Like you're squeezing a bicep, but it's your shoulder muscle. It really is that simple. I was doing it wrong for like 10 years. I was leaning against things like this, and I was still getting hit in the muscle. You notice when I would come up and I would tilt the muscle. It actually is almost like squeezing a bicep. The muscle would actually get more of a contraction. Just by a little tilt to the wrist.
Little things on me could be a little more rounded out, more defined. I don't know where I'm gonna end up. All I know is I guarantee I'll be even better. I'll be even better, I'm without a doubt. I mean, I'm not trying to sound arrogant. Anybody who knows, you know, I'm a humble guy, but I guarantee I will be amazing to look at next year, even better than this year. Yeah, 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 yeah.